isn't new to me. I'm used to the scenery, and I'm all out of.
Yeah. sorry or faced up to what happened. Maybe, Ken, we could do something with this, but you can't take responsibility for anything. So now I can't accept and I can't forgive.
This shit is fucking crazy, man. Oh, man. available now. Please leave your name and phone number after the beep. We will return your call.
Hey, this is the counselor here at Lemon House High. I'm calling in regards to your daughter, Jamie B. Moore. It seems he's been having some trouble with another student here at the school, Morgan Montgomery. I also see here some of the teachers have concerns about her grades, specifically math and PE. It also seems Jamie has been breaking our dress code here, wearing shirts with profanities on them, such as a rosebud and Mexican. Anyway, I'd like to talk to Jamie tomorrow to discuss her future. As you know, we just want what's best for all our students here at Lemon House. Feel free to call me back at this number, 267-831-7483. All right, thank you. Have a nice night.
Let's go! still works. Yeah, it still works. No. The glazed donut recipe? They don't know what that is. I'll do that later. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Yeah. Moshers again. Moshers in the house. What's going on with the moshers, man? I saw weeping. I saw Adrian. Y'all were moshing like crazy. This is the mosh song. Let's fucking do it. Jesus Christ. closer, please. Closer for this one. I'm gonna need it all for this. Bianca, where's Bianca at? We didn't play it. We played Denver with Hail the Sun, and we didn't play Recipe that night. And I was like, come to Philly and we'll play Recipe. And Bianca came to Philly. So make some noise for Bianca, everybody. A recipe for a meaningful life. Yeah. Y'all still with me? Y'all still having a good time? Been waiting on doing that one for a minute, man. Well, yeah.
I can't take it anymore, Joey. When I'm with you, I feel like I'm nothing. I feel like I'm nothing. That's why I flinch when you go to touch me. It's why I never touch you, why I never even think about it. Because when I start to, it just reminds me that I'm not good enough.
You done?
Done? Oh no, I'm not done. I am just getting started.
No, you can stop, right?
Thank you guys so much. A lot of people to list, so just keep clapping, man. Make some noise. Make some noise! Thank you, Wisdom and War. Thank you, Weeping. Thank you, Adrian. Thank you, Fracture. Thank you, Justin, for running this whole venue by yourself. Thank you, Unbeaten Records, Equal Vision. God damn it, yeah! Make some noise for Shortest Life in the house. Yeah, I see ya! I see ya! Woo! I've been waiting so long to play that song.
Yeah. chair? Anybody got a chair so I can play a song? So we've never played any of these songs live before, so this will be fun. I might need to. Oh, is there another mic stand so I can mic the guitar too?
Follow through. I hope you.
check, check, check. Check, check. God damn, bro. Are my moshers still in the building? Are my moshers still here? Y'all T-step, y'all dancing? Yeah? All right, then. Check. Let me check my levels. Hold on. Let me see if my shit is on or not.
Y'all niggas, bro. Y'all better turn y'all speakers down, bro. I don't give no fuck, bro. I don't care if the music loud, nigga. I'm not your daddy, nigga. Turn your speakers down, pussy nigga. Y'all stop complaining like some hoes. Fuck wrong with y'all.
Delaware Valley's leading news program. with Brett Williams, Sarah Bloomquist, and the Wildest.
Oh, man.
like it's 2012 one time and niggas can't even do that. What's the issue? Hey, come on. Drift or depressive? You're louder than everybody else, Cody. Drift or depressive? Drift. I'm sorry, Cody. You heard him? Give the people what they want, right?
Come on!